wind or water yet in downtown New Orleans. Hard to believe that in just a few hours we may be inundated. Obviously, the low-lying parishes along the coast are getting this tidal surge and getting swamped first, but it hasn't happened yet in New Orleans.
Tell us about the people inside of the Superdome and what conditions are like in there.
You know, the Superdome has refused to let the media inside the Superdome. The National Guard is directing